Us Weekly is reporting that Rachel Bilson is pregnant. This will be the first child for Bilson and her boyfriend Hayden Christensen. They both talked about this for a while and are so excited. A Bilson insider told the magazine, everyone is beyond thrilled for them. Iggy Azalea fumbled the opening last night during her performance of her hit song Fancy. The rapper addressed the incident tweeting, I'm so sorry guys, my in-ears messed up and I couldn't hear the track. The dramas of live TV. Despite all the rumors, Jessica Chastain is not joining True Detective for season 2. The Oscar-winning actress is not headed to the hit drama. Both Chastain and HBO have denied the rumor. Warner Brothers has just announced the official title of the Man of Steel sequel. The film will be called Batman vs. Superman: Dawn of Justice. The film stars Ben Affleck as Batman, and Henry Cavill will return as Superman. Principal photography began Wednesday in Detroit on the highly anticipated movie.